artificial light sometimes grace our lives during a sad Christmas.